level sensor.
Okay.
Here we use a Bluetooth module to connect with our mobile.
Huh.
First we open the app.
Okay.
Connect with Bluetooth.
Huh.
Now we have filling the tank.
Huh.
Water level is low.
Water level low.
Huh.
Now we have again filled to a water level second.
Water level is half filled.
Half filled.
Now the water tank is full. Now if we disconnect the Bluetooth and the water level decreases and then again we connect with Bluetooth, for getting the reading we refresh it.
Water level is low.
We get the correct reading, water level is low.
Okay.
Now water level decreases to empty.
Water tank is empty.
Empty.
Now we disconnect it. The water tank is again filling. The water tank is now fully filled.
Okay.
We are connect the Bluetooth and now we refresh it.
Water level is full.
Water level is full. Now we are getting the correct reading from it. In this we have used water float sensor, three water float sensor.
Okay.
At different level.
Uh-huh.
At the bottom level.
Okay.
At the middle level.
At
the topmost level. We divided the water tank into three parts. Part 1 consists of the water sensor 1.
Okay.
Part 2 consists of the sensor number 2.
Okay.
Part 3 consists of the sensor number 3. Okay. We have used a Bluetooth module to connect with our mobile. And we have a programming on Arduino Nano.